2 laps of fuel left. Seconds left in the session.
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. DRS is now available. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Is 2.7 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Clear. catch up with the car ahead, the gap is around 5 seconds. Caution, caution. Moved up to P12. Car in front is 2.3 seconds. Keep on him, you might make a mistake. there for now. Keep taking care of them. Gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Car in front is 5.8 seconds. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. The car behind's tyres are in much better condition than yours. We'll keep an eye on the times. pit window, you'll be on the softs. Strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. You've lost some time to the car behind. Yellow flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Strategy is available on the MFD. We'll be right back. That's P8. You're now in P8. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. This lap, so push now. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. We're leading our teammate by 29.5 seconds. Beginning to pull away. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is 2.5 seconds. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Laps of fuel remaining. Front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. Gap to car in front is 5.5 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. got 2 laps of fuel left.